Hi, I'm Dr. Hollis. I'm a physical therapist at Run Lab in Austin, Texas, and I want to show you how to foam roll your quads. So the most straightforward way is you put the foam roller underneath your muscle, and then you're rolling back and forth over the part of the muscle that's tender. To add additional stress, you can bend your knee while you've pinned the muscle underneath the foam roller. And to increase the pressure, you can put all of your weight on the foam roller. If that's too painful, you can add a second foam roller further up to decrease the stress on the first one. But still, same technique applies, moving the knee as the muscle underneath gets pinned between your leg and the foam roller.